Phoebe? Oh, Phoebe, I never thought I'd see you again.
Are you a god?
Phoebe, it's me, Alexios.
It's nice to meet you, Alexios. Is that your eagle? I wish I had an eagle.
I know you do, Phoebe. I know you do. What are you doing here?
Playing? How do you know my name?
I could never forget your name. There hasn't been a day I don't think about you.
I don't remember you. Do you work for the man with one eye?
Who's that?
He gave me this water when I was thirsty.
You drank Lethe's water? Phoebe, this is very important. I need you to remember who gave you that.
I don't remember his name. He took my toy.
You had an eagle, like Icarus. If we get your eagle back, maybe you'll remember.
No, I remember everything. I think.
Try to think. Do you know where the man with one eye took your wooden eagle?
I think he said something about a pit.
The pit of deprivation?
That's it.
Do you remember anything from before drinking that water?
No. I've always been here.
The man with one eye should never have given you this water, or taken your toy eagle. We're going to get it back.
You mean steal?
Stealing is exactly what I mean. Something tells me you're going to be a natural. Want to come with me?
You want me to come on an adventure with you? Okay.
Then let the adventure begin. You remind me a lot of a girl I knew on Kefalonia. Have you ever been there?
I've always been right here. What was the girl like?
She was brave and smart. She'd say she looked up to me, but I'm the one who looked up to her.
You looked up to her? Did you ever tell her?
No. I wanted to, but I ran out of time.
Don't be sad. I bet she knew.
Left Kefalonia eventually.
Where did she go?
Athens, where she was loved by people like Pericles. Does that name sound familiar to you?
That's a funny name. It sounds like a sneeze.
What about Thanthusa? No one who meets her forgets her.
No, sorry.
Okay, we're here. You'd better stay put while I go find your toy. Thank you. Even if this doesn't bring her memory back, we'll make new ones together.
illegal.
Couldn't have done it without you. Now, hold it. Do you remember anything?
Alexios?
Yes, that's my name. Good, Phoebe. Good. I'm here now. I'm here.
Everyone just left me. My parents, Marcos, Aspasia, even you. What was wrong with me? Wasn't I good enough?
Of course you're good enough. It was my fault, not yours. I heard you call my name, but by the time I found you, it was too late.
What do you mean?
Why don't you tell me what you remember?
Pericles was dying. Everyone who wasn't sick yet needed to get out of Athens. I thought I was alone. I was always alone. And then...
I'm so sorry, Phoebe.
Where are the Golden Fields?
You mean Elysium?
I was there. It was beautiful. But I came here to find my parents.
You traveled to the underworld to save your family? That's very brave.
Just like you went to find yours. But mine still need me. I should go to them.
Phoebe, you've been through a lot, and you've never met your parents. It's okay to be nervous. I was nervous to meet mine.
I wouldn't be nervous if you came with me.
Before we go anywhere, where are your parents?
I was following a clue. It said, those parted from their beloved are doomed to the Ixion wheel. Maybe I'm their beloved.
Are you sure you're okay?
No. But Amistios taught me to always be brave, even when I'm feeling down. So I am being brave.
Sailing to Elysium can be a difficult journey. Do you know how long you were there?
I woke up on a boat. Everything was cloudy. Then there was light, and golden fields, and waterfalls.
Only the bravest warriors are allowed there, you know? Descending to the underworld is proof that you deserve your place among them.
Oh, I don't know.
It would be an honor to be there for you when you meet your parents.